guys, welcome back. This is DOE, and you're watching the continuation of Let's Play Uncharted 4 Thief's End. So we are here. We left off of Chapter 9, last game. So now we're back here. Those who prove worthy.
These guys are.
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas, too, were just trying to scare us.
Okay.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.
All right. Ooh, alright, where are we going first? Where are we going? Left or right? Let's go left. Okay, probably, I guess, right instead. Alright, let's go right. How do controls? Alright, we got the controls right. Ooh, snap.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Alright.
Last words.
Indeed, Sam, indeed. So, how do you switch buttons again? Oops. Oh, left and right. We have this. Whoa. Okay. We have no reloads for that? Keep going.
It's okay, it's holding, come on.
Oh no, I think he's gonna fall.
These bridges.
Nope, he landed way softer than I did. What the hell?
The pirate code.
Pirate code.
Not bad. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 slides.
Wait. Well, what was on the other side? Right here. No, you go straight and nowhere. Alright, cool. Alright. Hopefully you guys don't see this little granules that I see on my screen, because this TV is so old. I'm playing on a different area right now. Uh-oh. Jump! Oh, look at that.
Grow at this by now.
Hell yeah, me too, man. Me too, I'm pro. So how you guys been liking Uncharted 4? I like it so far, even though I haven't, you know.
Trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe even though I haven't really followed the story from 1, 2, 3, you know, I like it.
Yeah,
but I might eventually, after this.
Treasure for himself. Please don't say that.
After this, maybe I'll play Uncharted 1, 2, 3. So many dialogues! Alright, that's where we came from. This is where we are going to die. Oh! I spoke.
Well, we're not going back that way.
Just in time.
Well, at least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Just in time. All right, what's here?
This is elaborate.
You could say
very,
that.
Very elaborate. Is there anything here? Nope. I don't need a flashlight. It's too bright in here.
Not another switch.
I don't think you want to put your
hand out.
Whoa.
So some
pretty elaborate test trial.
Yeah, and this guy clearly failed. Let's do better.
Well, I think he opened the door. He tried to open the door, but
something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.
Needs to be filled with water, so I'm gonna go down. This is water, right? Yep.
Ah. Bucket filled.
So, pass it up to me.
Really, I'm gonna pass it over there. Here we go. That's pretty heavy. You got it, bro?
Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
Alright. Can I jump here? Oh, I can. Because I'm an adult. Boom.
Alright, let's see what these wheels do.
Alright.
Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas. So the black one is Gestus.
There we go.
So.
Hey, Sam. Was Dismas to the left of Jesus? Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back? The front. Then, yeah, he was on the left. Okay, that's what I've got.
All right. I got this. This is a puzzle. Oh, I see. So this one moves the middle. Boom. Exit. And now I'm going to move this one again. Well, this is fairly easy. Not that elaborate, actually. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I see. I don't think it's that elaborate. And now this. Boom. Oh, no, too much.
Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top. It's a channel running from the mechanism to the door. Okay, so bucket on top is good.
Oh, okay. All right. Huh. This is going to be tricky. Because we want the bucket on the... So how are we going to do this? Alright. Move this. Yeah. Okay. Alright. We need to rearrange stuff. When we turn. Because when we turn this... We want the bucket right here. So we want the cross here, the thing here. All right. We got this. How can we be friends? Oh, okay. All right, I got this. Easy. No, not much. I say that now. Oh, not that one. Wrong one. Go right here. Okay, yeah. Everybody, yeah, rock your body, yeah. All right, I want the cross somewhere. I'm gonna move this. And I'm gonna move this. No. Wrong one. Let's move this. I'm lost now. Oh, yeah. I got this. Come on. Do this for me. There. Everybody, yeah. Rock your body. Ooh. I think we got it. I think we got it. Oh, we do got it. I know we got it. I don't need a hint. Hints are for losers. Yeah. There we go. Look at this. Pro at solving shit. No. Wrong one. Stupid levers. Boom.
That's gotta be it. Let's find out. Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Don't kill yourself now. Really? You're gonna risk your life for that, man? I would have, like, gotten a skeleton.
Alright, see?
Oh, shishkinates.
You might wanna. Alright, cool.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas. I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test. Maybe it's not the only one.
Yeah, indeed. It might not be the only one. But man, to like... I'm 100% sure that this is the right way to solve the puzzle. So I'm gonna put my hand here. Because, you know, there's no chance it will kill me at all. I didn't just see a skeleton just right there, you know. With its hand... propped up. Am I supposed to go there? Yep, I'm supposed to go there. Whee! Oh, I thought it would not catch. What the hell? I thought it would not catch. Okay. I thought it was dead meat there.
We need to get up to that broken bridge.
What broken bridge?
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Over here.
Get me up to that ladder.
Sure thing.
He didn't even say anything. Tomb Raider with a brother.
Okay, I got something for you up here.
What?
Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Really? That's so convenient. They got swivels? Oh man. I got swivels.
Follow me.
Wow. That's such... oh man, the holes, man. These guys are rock climbers.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
Yeah. I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
Up.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
Let's come on now. Oh man, that is a pucker factor, man. Butt clenching.
Watch it. Ow. Watch my ah. Can it? This way. I see some light through here.
Really?
Catacombs.
Ooh, a tomb or a catacomb.
Makes sense. We're under.
Oh, we're in Dark Souls now. Dark Souls 1, the catacombs. This is stuff. I'm gonna go up here. Ooh, what is this? All right, I don't know what I'm doing. We're gonna fall to our death there. Can we reach that? No, we can't. Oh man, we can't reach it. We need... that's white stuff over there. Jump! Yeah, that's right. Look at that. What a pro. What is this? Cinematics?
Hold on. What? Listen.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
No.
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
I good. Spy a
Rafe,
little bit.
Any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Hmm.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with the gunlight.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Uh-oh.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well, maybe it's time to move on. It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
That's right, Ray. Get frustrated, bitch.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Let's not make it out.
Wait. You think she was right, though? About what? Rafe wanted to draw you out. As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? Doesn't matter.
I see, I see. Oh, ballet over here. That's a good thumbnail.
Suppose they were talking about. It's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Yeah. We are the only ones here. Oh, okay, there we go. That was a pretty good dialogue over there. I like it. Rafe seems like he's suffering, just like he deserves. All right, let's see some rubble here.
Don't mind me.
Oh, treasure found! You found a treasure, treasure. Pewter box. What's that supposed to mean? Can we open it? Kind of like Tomb Raider. No, we can't. Cool. Uh-oh. Don't stop moving. Don't stop believing. Alright, how do I do this? Whoa. Chill out, bro. Whoa. Man, it seemed like he was about to... let's see this in action. Seemed like he was about to break his ankle or something. Too high for a boost?
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline. Left it in my backyard.
Might be.
Do you have a trampoline? I wish.
I need to sneeze. Where'd he go? Huh. Oh no! Oh man. Okay, so we had a clue here.
And there's a path back there.
There is a path, indeed. Alright. In your face, son. I know this area like the back of my hand. All right. Ooh, I see, I see.
One crate coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
Whoa. All right, you're gonna let me push and pull this thing? How kind of you. Got it. Whoa.
Well, we're definitely getting
but this one,
to the cathedral.
Well, what's left of it?
This is where we came from, right? I'm pretty sure this is where we came from. They came from. Yeah, we came from here. All right. At least this one doesn't have like a supernatural, mythical creatures
say,
going on like Tomb Raider.
Than I was expecting.
This one more concentrates on more, just kind of like national treasure.
Spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks.
Oh really?
Here goes nothing.
Really? Here goes nothing. What? Up, 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 up.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Wow.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Wow, that didn't make too much of a sound. So I'm guessing you're gonna place it right here. There we go. Alright.
Jump! Oh!
Jump too soon. God damn it.
Jump!
Here goes nothing!
Oh, I dropped the...
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
No one heard that.
Okay.
No one heard that.
We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
No one heard that diamondite at all. No one at all. Come on now. Hold it, grab it, jerk it like you mean to. Boom. Placed. Whoa.
Whoa.
I was about to jump. Oh,
man.
You got it. You got it, bro. Oh, man.
Well, can't go through
more
there.
Shortcuts? Man. These inconvenient but conveniently placed routes
over here
are pretty awesome. I mean, it helps us get through the from point A to point B, obviously.
Completely falling apart, probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
All right.
Holy crap! This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
The yep.
Now is
what's this?
What do we have here?
How do we get to the other side?
Take a note. You have earned a trophy. Really? Read. Let it be known that I, Thomas Howard, captain of Dauntless, I'm a gullible fool. It started with a cross, a cryptic message from my old compatriot with a vague promise of paradise. I was skeptical, but the thought of living the remainder of my days at home, wondering what might have been, was too much to bear, and one does not ignore a letter from the king of pirates. I survived being marooned off the coast of Madagascar. I survived the attack of the East Indiaman Pembroke, but I will not survive this. My leg is broken and my crew too cowardly to set foot in these damn caverns. Cannot hear my calls for help. Who could have imagined my deeds would bring me here to die an ignoble death so far from home? My God himself curse you, Henry Avery, and may my ghost haunt you the rest of your days. Oh, let's rotate. Is there anything? No. Let's put away. Wow, look at that view. Man. Is there anything here? Nope. He has a broken leg. This beam is...
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick. Worth a shot.
Yeah, worth a shot. I know that.
Well, there goes nothing.
Run.
Make the night stop. You won't make it. You're too low.
What?
Come up back to this side. I'll weigh it down.
Yeah. Come here. Up. You weigh it down? Yeah. It's not working, bro. What do you want me to do? Alright. This is tricky. Oh, okay. Alright, cool.
Made it! Alright!
That was... Whoa, I heard voices.
Now, what about me? Right, just let me look around. Check out all that
Come on now.
Makes you appreciate everything that goes into making.
Ah, there you go.
Any luck? Yeah, give me a sec.
Okay, oh, found
here
something
we go. Way down the seesaw. Excellent.
The seesaw. This better work.
Sure that'll work? It's heavier than I am. I don't know about that. Yeah.
Better not roll.
There we go. Nice
there
air time.
We go.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, oh crap!
Oh no! Oh no! Jump! There's no sprint button. I don't know why. There should
There's
be one.
Test down. At this point, I'd rather take another death trap. At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
There should be.
Okay.
There should be one. I swear.
Pretty dramatic with the statues here. Seriously. Why decorate?
No, it's just you.
Or build elaborate tests.
I'm in awe with all this places and all that. The design that they did is really nice. I like it.
I never get used to this.
And the characters are so likable. Whoa. What is this?
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing you've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
Uh-huh.
It's gotta be the coins. Yeah.
You sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great.
I got it.
Please don't be a trap.
Oh no.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Holy crap.
Look. Star right here.
What is the point?
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery, he's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space?
No.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits.
He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
What the hell?
Ah, crap.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throw me out a window, didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way.
Uh-oh.
For God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry, then.
Oh.
King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
Well, leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
No. What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Okay, that's part of the game. Oh, I already see my way out. Look at that. Got it. Oh, no. Got it. Oh, snap. I'm getting shot. Hug the wall. Ooh, did you see that? My... Oh, snap. Run. Ooh, snap. Oh, where are we going?
What's the plan?
Oh, man.
That was
exhilarating. That was...
We gotta go up to get out.
Okay, cool. I don't see them. The screen is sucks.
Gotta get up there.
No. Stop shooting at me.
Hey, Sam!
Oh, no. What's that? No. I'm gonna stay here forever. There we go.
Man,
all right.
We really kicked the hornet's nest, didn't we?
Yeah, we kicked it, punched Sam it, and set it on fire.
Oh man, that was oh man.
Andy, come on.
Oh, hold on, man. I'm looking for treasure. All right. Man, that was ridiculous. Oh, snap. Oh, you're gonna die, man. Oh, no. He died. Oh, snap. Show yourself. I got a primary now. Good. Man, enemies everywhere. Just running. That's the only thing. Oh, what the hell was that? Excuse me. Oh. What the hell? What's that? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Chill out, bro. Come on now. Oh no. Almost. Let me get that AK-47. Nice. I want that instead. I want this instead. Oh snap. Where are you, son? Oh no. I'm gonna go around. Go around. Oh snap. Where you at? There we go.
God damn it, Nate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, figured. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh no. Alright, so the treasure is not here. You have a head for this business. Okay. Shots, I guess. Come on now. Show yourself. Show yourself. We need to coordinate here. Ooh, dynamite. Hello. Did he die? Did he die? He died, right? He has to have died. No. Hell no. Where you at? Ooh, snap. That's it? Alright. AK-47, I need that turret. I want to use it, but let's go refill with dynamite. That was useful. Anything else we might have forgotten? Man, playing with this TV sucks, man. I know you guys don't see it, but what I see right now in front of me is all granulated. This TV is so old.
Oh shit!
Sam, need to go back to my place.
Sniper.
Oh snap. Oh snap. What the hell? Hell no. I'm a sniper, bitch. Hello. Hell no.
Shut him up.
Oh no. Oh, sniper. Oh. Really? Come on now. Come on now, where are you at? Really? Come on now. Shoot him. Hell no. That's it? Alright, cool. What? We got this. More bullets. Oh, snow. Hey, you know what? Screw you guys. That's right. Come on. Ooh. Where you at? Come on now. It's right here, right? Over right here. Ooh, more bullets, more bullets. That's good. No, don't care about that. All right, where are we going? Ooh, I'm guessing up this crane. That's how we're gonna get out of here. Nope. I lied. Or maybe I'm right. Nope. Seems like it. No, it's right here.
Keep running. Don't stop.
Too blind. Oh no.
Kind of. Yeah. Yes. Yes, definitely.
What is this? No? You know what? Let's go ahead. It's a new weapon.
Wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit.
Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
The water? Whoa. yeah.
Keep running. Don't stop.
Is this how it always is for you?
No. Kind of. Yeah. Yes. Yes, definitely.
Come on now, show yourself.
Wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit.
Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
We're not heading down at all. Oh, right here.
Sam, whoa. Down here.
Whoa. Hold on, bro.
Forget about that, man. Keep moving.
Whoa. Where are you at? That's right. Keep moving. That's what I'm doing, bro.
Whoa, where are we going? There you go.
Oh no.
Crap. We gotta get past these guys.
They're surrounding you. No way out.
Oh shit.
Oh
hell no.
Keep doing that.
Ooh. Come on now, show yourself. Oh, show yourself again. You die? You died, right? No, you didn't. There you go. You're dead now. Ooh, come on now, come on.
Yeah.
What? You say something, Grandpa? We got this. Oh, keep sliding. Oh no. Where was that? Nice, very nice. Now we are going somewhere here. Ooh, boop. I really wanna.
Jump.
Oh, jump.
Oh, yep. I knew I was just gonna jump there. Come on. Dead. Don't get shot again.
One, huh?
So shut up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Yeah. Now, what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
Oh, he had something.
The people who survived the caves, the recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
So we are gonna be followed by Rafe. I'm assuming so. Is that his wife? That's probably his wife.
Hey! Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. You okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you gonna start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're gonna need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days?
Aw, come on now.
Hey, well, why don't I just, go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. That's fine. I mean...
You know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be time
for that. Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
She knows. She knows.